A few weeks ago, I realized that I couldn't remember the last time I made art just for the purpose of having fun. And that made me really sad. I think back to when I was a kid and I would get a new box of crayons and I was just so excited to draw, and it was for no one but me. It was just something that made me really happy and felt exciting, and I've turned it into something that's now causing me stress. Because now I create art with a specific goal in mind and a specific outcome. And if I don't achieve that outcome, I get stressed out and I feel discouraged. I'm very much a perfectionist now. And sometimes I feel like if I can't do something perfectly to my standards, then it's a waste of my time. But I'm just realizing how important it is to put all that aside sometimes and just be playful like a child and just throw some paint on a piece of paper with no expectations. And that's what I've been doing the last few weeks. I have just been making art that I know no one will ever see. And if it's bad, it's bad. I don't care. It's just so important to give yourself these moments to be playful. Whether you're an artist or not. I just wanted to share this message with you because I think we all need to play more in our lives and reconnect with that inner child, because that's what keeps us young, I think. And yeah, that's just where I've been lately. I do believe that when you create from a place of pure inspiration and joy and create from your heart, others will feel that. And when your art begins to feel stressful and overwhelming and you're not finding joy in it anymore, that's the perfect time to just take a break and do something that you love and have fun and play. I've wasted a lot of time holding myself to impossible standards and trying to create things that I think other people will like instead of creating things that I like. And that's a really dangerous path to go down, I think. I've compared myself to others, and it's really important to remember that we all have our unique ways of viewing the world, and we all have very unique and special perspectives, and that is what makes your art important in this world because it's your vision, not anyone else's. Thank you for listening to my stream of consciousness here. I usually write a script for what I'm gonna say, but in the spirit of being more authentic in my life, I'm trying to just create more spontaneously and speak more naturally in my videos instead of writing a script. My theme for the month of March is playfulness and creative freedom. And I invite you to be more playful in your life and find your joy. And remember that it's your unique view of the world that makes your art so special. So don't be afraid to be yourself and be authentic. And really, everything that I'm saying to you is just me saying it to myself and affirming it for myself because I need to hear it too. Thank you so much for watching and listening. I hope you all have a beautiful day wherever you are in the world, and I will see you in the next video.